Hi, this is LJ Boffel, and I'm giving a really quick example of how to use 7-Zip to zip up several files, in this case, 4 Excel files, into one zip file. Now, 7-Zip is a free program you could download from the internet and install on your computer. Instead of going and looking for 7-Zip and opening it, instead what you do is you go find the files that you want to actually put into one zip file. When you find the files, you hold your shift key down and click once on the files to select them, so you have them all selected. Then you hover over them and right click. And I'm working on a PC when I'm doing this. With a Mac, it may be different. But you hover over them, you right click, and in your context menu, you look for 7-Zip. Then you want to come down and look for Add to Archive, which is basically creating a zip file. So I'm going to add to archive, and up here I'm going to change the name of the file to what my assignment requirement is, which in this case would be section 6 Boffel, your last name. And then I make sure the archive format reads zip. The way it may, when you first get the program, read 7z or tar or wim, but you want to make sure it's zip. Then you simply click OK, and now you have a zip file, which is what you will upload in your Canvas assignment that requires the zip file. When I receive this zip file, then I am able to go into it on my end and extract the files so that I can go ahead and grade them. So that's how I unzip it so that I can grade it. So anyway, I hope this video helps. Thanks very much.